back in the tenderness. Let's make this a night we won't forget. Girl, I need your sweet caress. Oh.
Hi everyone, happy Thanksgiving. So this morning we had a very chillax brunch with just me and my mom and my dad. This Thanksgiving is actually the first one ever that I haven't spent it with my extended family. And that's because we were supposed to go down to Virginia to visit them, but then one of them got sick, and so last minute we couldn't go anymore. So yeah, that's what happened. Kind of unfortunate, but it's okay, because my family and I, we just booked like a little staycation here in Boston. We're gonna stay at a hotel, and then we're gonna go out to dinner, and my mom and I are gonna wake up early tomorrow to go Black Friday shopping, and my dad's just gonna rest, and like, he loves that anyway, so my mom and I are just gonna go out, and yeah, get a hold of those Black Friday sales. Right now, I'm just packing. You see my bed is kind of like just full of clothes. Next couple days I plan to buy a lot of presents for my loved ones, and also a little book update. So recently I bought myself these two books, and of course I bulldozed through them because they're so good. So first I have November 9 by Colleen Hoover. You guys, if you're a Colleen Hoover fan, you probably read this book already, but I just read it for the first time and I really liked it. And then this one though, I think I loved a little bit more. It's called Love in Other Words. It's by Christina Lauren. These books just make me so happy. Like, I can't help it. So this one I definitely recommend if you're looking for, you know, okay, if you like love stories and you like romance and you like complicated things and drama, I like this one. It's funny because I actually put my best friend on a Colleen Hoover book. I put her on It Starts With Us. No, I think It Ends With Us. One of those two, the first one of the series. And so I gave it to her, and then she told me her mom actually found the book when she came back home, and then her mom started reading it before she got to read it, and now the mom is a Colleen Hoover girly. So yeah, I put two people onto reading, and I think it's really funny. Okay, so I just changed my earrings. Okay, so tonight we made reservations at this Italian restaurant. But today I'm gonna wear this black satin top, and then I'm going to wear these Abercrombie pants. You'll see the fit later, but for now I'm gonna go ahead and try to look decent, do my hair a bit. Also, if you guys wanna see my natural hair, I don't know if you can really see it in this lighting, but it's super wavy. Well, it's getting wavier as I get older, because most of the time I just curl it or strain it, but the past few days I've actually been trying to embrace my natural hair. Okay, giving her a break, but we're gonna curl her again today, so yep, she's done. All right, everyone, so we are all packed. We have all our bags. And we are about to go. I look so bundled up right now, but it's so cold outside. Look at all the cute Christmas decorations my mom put up. So this is our room. Say hey, Dad.
Hola.
So here it is. Oh, actually, let me do over here. You know, just a, you know, nice little quaint room. Cute. Bathroom though. I love.
I'm vlogging here.
I'm always like, the first thing I look at a hotel is the bathroom, because the bathroom's nice and like, that's all that matters. Looks like we've got all our shampoos here. Oh, I made the towel into a little fan, that's cute. But yeah, so it's kind of small, but oh, interesting toilet situation. It's like the like public restroom type of toilet. Yeah, okay. Oh, here you can see like the full fit I'm wearing. I'm wearing this like really huge Abercrombie coat because it's just so cold outside. And then closet. I wonder if they have a robe. If they have a robe, they don't have a robe. Ah! It's whatever. It's fine. It's fine. But yeah, that's the room.
Ooh, I wonder how much these are.
Ooh, my gosh. We can look right into them.
Yeah.
Wow.
I wonder how much that thing, huh?
5 million.
Jeez, probably. Look at that.
Oh my gosh. I love looking into people's
OMG.
Homes.
OMG. Are you a boy?
Wow. Actually, this is a really nice view.
It is. Not bad, eh?
No, not bad at all.
Whose idea was this?
Leia's.
Good job, Leia.
Thanks, Dad. Who paid for this? Leia.
Yeah.
Hmm.
No, no, no. Cover your face. No, not what? Your, just your nose.
Okay.
From here, you look like Gail Gadot.
Who?
Gail Gadot.
You mean Gal Gadot?
No, no, no. That's definitely not Gal Gadot.
Who's Gail Gadot?
I'm like a cheaper version of Gail.
Thanks, Dad. No, I'm like the, not even, I'm like the 7-Eleven version.
No.
Yes.
No,
no one's ever, yeah.
Not
7-Eleven. 7-Eleven,
Japan 7-Eleven.
Thanks, Dad.
Yeah.
Do you want to make some more better food there?
All right, let's go. All right, let's go. We're gonna go check out downstairs, and then from there we're gonna head straight to the restaurant. Alright everyone, so we're back from dinner, and
it was a shit show.
Okay, I didn't want to say it, but basically we went to this restaurant that was really good when I went to it earlier this year. Like for my graduation we went there, and it was good, but then we went tonight, and they like seated us at the basement, or in the basement, where it smelled like a combination of sewer, BO, and there were flies.
And it was hot.
And it was so hot. It was so humid. And I feel like COVID was probably created in that basement. So, yeah, it wasn't very pleasant. And then the food came. And the food also was not as great as we remembered it to be.
Oh, and we had an extra guest.
Oh, yeah, we had an extra guest, which was the fly that contaminated our waters. Okay, we're in the bathroom now. So, yeah, dinner, it was not the greatest thing ever. But you know what? What really matters is just the company, and the company was great. My parents and I had a really fun time just laughing about how unideal the whole entire situation was. But again, we had a lot of fun because we made lots of really great jokes about everything. So yeah, tomorrow we're gonna do so much Black Friday shopping. I'm so excited to bring you guys along with me. It's like the point of this whole entire video, but yeah. So I'm gonna get ready for bed, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Good night. Good morning everyone. So it is 8 a.m. We're ready to go Black Friday shopping. Weirdly enough, they don't really have Black Friday hours like 4 a.m. or stuff around here, but yeah, it's all good.
Which is great.
We're gonna hit up Tate first. They get some drinks, some coffee, food, and then we're gonna hit Prudential Center. So big news, Madewell is 50% off everything. So we're gonna hit Madewell, obviously, but yeah. It's actually not that cold today.
It's not.
No, it's nice. I got a chai latte with oat milk, and you got a cortado. Cheers to Black Friday shopping. So we didn't realize we're actually way too early, and none of the stores are open right now.
Even though we called.
Yeah. Anyways, so but you know it is open. CVS. And mom, what are we getting? First Black Friday purchase. Just came back from Aritzia, and I don't know how people my age, I don't know how they can like just have piles of clothing like in their hand and somehow be able to pay for all that. Like,
back.
How are they so rich? How are people my age so rich? I don't know.
Like, not even your age, younger.
Younger. I don't know where they get this money from. Anyways, we're going to Mabel now. Okay, so we're heading back to the hotel now. We finished up the Prudential Center. We're gonna go meet up with my dad, grab lunch, and then continue our shopping on Newbury Street. We got good amount of stuff. J. Crew, Madewell, Sephora, Oakenfort, Ladderac, and what else?
Espresso.
There's other stuff, I just can't remember. But yeah, so we're gonna go eat, recharge, and continue this wonderful journey of Black Friday shopping. There's a hole in one of the bags. My moist dries are
now. So now it's gonna be carried like a baby.
Yep. My mom's gonna carry it. Thank you.
Because Sephora is always expensive.
I know, but we also have a big ass water bottle in there. Hello everyone, we're back. Anyways, my dad's just, you can see his feet. He's just resting. But I figure before I get too tired, I'm gonna do a little haul for you guys because I got a lot of stuff. So this was my first purchase. It's this white coat from J. Crew. It's a top coat and it's literally so pretty. And I just thought it was really me because you guys know I love wearing the color white, and this is more of like a winter white. It's kind of like cream and there's pockets, obvi. So yeah, this is my coat. This is my first big lady purchase with my new job money. Yeah.
New job money, New Jack City.
And like, I can totally imagine myself wearing this in New York City because I'm also going to New York City with my best friend Emily in December, so. Yeah, it's giving me like
Hallmark cheesy to Hollywood movie vibes, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm the main character, and then I go back to like my small town, I come from a big city, my big city job, and then my old cast left, it was like a lumberjack at the local Christmas tree store, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
The next thing I got was this bag from Madewell. I really just needed a new crossbody bag because I realized I didn't really have any that were convenient because all I have are crossbody bags that are this small. Or shoulder bags, which are this thin and this small. The only real bag I have that can actually carry stuff is a bag I'm using that's actually, what's actually supporting the camera right now. It's my Kate Spade bag. But I wanted a crossbody, and this one, so it can be a crossbody, or it could be like this. It has the straps to do the crossbody in here. So it's black leather, and it has these really nice two-tone straps. And also, it can fit my camera plus more. So that is A1 with me. Okay, so the next thing I got was from Oak and Fort. It's just this nice, simple basic white cream turtleneck. I could not figure out the words for that for a second, but yeah, so nice, cute, simple. It's actually the first time I ever went into an Oak and Fort, and I've just heard really great things. I think it's fairly new, and yeah, I think the sale was up to 30% off or 40, I cannot exactly remember, but there was a sale, and it kind of gave me the vibes of if you guys remember Lou and Gray. I don't know if they're still around anymore, but it's very neutral color, clean, soft, aesthetic. Anyway, so the next two things I got. So I got a lot of stocking stuffers and presents, so I can't show it on the camera because then my friends and family will see what I got. But I will show you guys the stuff I got for myself. So I went to Sephora and I got this eye cream because original price eye cream is like $89. But this was 50% off, and I heard that Murad is a really great skincare brand, and I needed a new eye cream. And then I got the big one of the Ultra Repair Cream. This was only 15 bucks because usually even like the small ones, they charge I think $12 or $16, something like that. And this is my favorite cream as well. I use this every single day. It is my main moisturizer. And then lastly, what I got from Sephora were these eye masks that my mom and I are gonna do tonight together. Yeah, the Retinol Youth Renewal Eye Masks. Next here, I got this planner from Anthropologie because I realized I can only remember things not when I put it down on my reminder app on my phone, but when I write things down. So I got this planner that will last me from today to the end of 2023. There are so many things I have to remember, especially for my work. And I just need to be more organized. So yeah, this hopefully will help with that. And then we got this coat from Zara, so it's pretty long. It goes like all the way down to like below my knees. So it's a nice long coat, don't mind my socks. And I just thought it was a very pretty color. But yeah, right now we're gonna rest. My dad is pooped. Kudos to him for following us out of Newbury Street. In those crowded streets, it's brutal out there sometimes. But yeah, so we're gonna rest. My feet are so exhausted. It's only like 4 p.m., but because we started really early, we're just exhausted, so we're going to sit down, rest a little bit, and then I'll see you guys later. All right, everyone, so it's been some time since I last recorded, but I just took a shower, came ready for bed, but I'm gonna try these Murad eye masks. All right, guys, that's gonna wrap up today's video. I wanna say thank you so much for watching, for making it this far in. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me and my mom shop. This was a really fun video to make, so I will see you guys in the next video. Bye! Hi, guys. So somehow I forgot to mention the most important part of this entire video, which was I wanna say I'm so thankful and blessed for every single one of you guys who is either subscribed to my channel, if you watch my videos, if you follow me on my other social media platforms, or if you simply just left me a nice message on my social media platforms. I love you so, so much. Thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Now, I know Black Friday is a very materialistic and capitalistic day. I mean, it's the day we really put the capital C in capitalism here in America. I think oftentimes a lot of people take things that we consider normal, you know, for granted. For example, you know, just even having the money to spend on things, I think, is a blessing in itself. And I think it's really important nowadays that our society remembers, you know, how we can't take things like that for granted, and also to cherish the small things in life. Next Saturday, I'm releasing my first Christmas video. I am very, very excited to show you guys what it is. I spent a long time editing it, so you will see why in less than a week. So stay tuned, and I'll see you guys next week. I love you all so much. Good night, and happy belated Thanksgiving once again. Bye-bye.